chart on matter, you click on the instruction and click OK, and you can click on the various option, solid, liquid, gas, and you can select whether this has a fixed shape. So how about liquid? So liquid will have no fixed shape, but yes to fixed volume, and so on. You can click on no. If it's correct, it will proceed. And finally, when you get all the answers correct, there will be an answer here.